shit, there wasn't a lot of money. How are you alive? Thank you. No. No, Link, you idiot! Fuck it. Just roll with it. I didn't even need to blow that up. Whatever. Oh yeah, we can upgrade our sword here. I think we gotta beat the, Snowpeak Temple first, though. Have you ever tried the 3-day challenge? No, dude. I'm not that, familiar with Majora's. I could probably do some challenges on Ocarina, though. But, as of right now, not on Majora's. So I did the Swamp Temple pretty quick though. Yeah, I was doing Ocarina earlier. I was trying to beat my best time on that, and I was like 3 hours in on the Water Temple, and like Dark Link just slaughtered me, and I just stopped playing. So I decided to play this. There we go. That helps. So, I don't even remember if this dude gives me the Giant's Wallet. I know he gives you a heart piece if you give him like 3,000 rupees or something. Like a shitload. But, I'm gonna end it here for now. I'm gonna start streaming another game now. Let me just double check to see if that's saved. Okay. You get a wallet from them for 200 and... Yeah, 5,000. Wow, 5,000? I thought it was like 3,000. Yeah. You definitely know your shit a lot more than I do on this game. Alright. So, yeah. I'm gonna end stream for now. I'll be back in maybe 5 to 10 minutes, so... BRB.